Leona Helmsley. Leona, the queen of mean, Helmsley, was a businesswoman who had a net worth of $4.8 to $5 billion by the time she died. She had a reputation for being tyrannical and cruel towards her employees and family. But come on, we've covered bloodthirsty killers in this video. This is nothing compared to all that.